Song Chang-hee, Park Shin-hye, and Oh Yeon-seo were in charge of the voice acting for the animation production Green Days.
네, 아까 그런 걸 다 어디에서 알았어?
그냥 책 같은데.
응, 그래서?
그러니까 뭐 또 소년 중앙 같은 데도 많이 나오고.
Song Chang-hee and Park Shin-hye acted the characters out in distinct voices. They are full-time actors, but both stated that it's the first for them to only act with their voices.
자, 더빙하신 소감이 어떠세요?
처음에는 굉장히 어색했고요. 네. 거듭 반복할수록 좋아진다는 걸 느꼈습니다. 들어주시는 분들도, 영화 보시는 분들도 굉장히 재밌게 잘 봐주셨으면 좋겠고요.
The two were so passionate that in addition to their voice acting, they even followed the movements.
화장실 좀 다녀오겠습니다.
그걸 정확하게 표현을 해야 되는 게 저희 임무였고, 네. 그래서 그 호흡 하나 놓치지 않기 위해서 열심히 했고요. 손동작 이런 걸 좀 다 최대한 맞춰가면서 그렇게 작업을 했어요.
The way they acted, bringing out the delicate expressions, made us think that they were filming a drama.
원래 저렇지 않아. 네가 있으니까 긴장한 것 같아.
남자가 소심하게.
그럴 수도 있지 뭐.
The two were so passionate that they even followed the movements on screen.
The animation film Green Days met the public for the first time at the Busan International Film Festival.
Yes.
It's under the spotlight for casting Song Chang-hee and Park Shin-hye for the lead roles, Chul-soo and Lee Dong.
That's right. Well, I think it's